pretty words, but I'm still not hearing any specifics about the science. How do you help my constituents on food stamps?
Maybe it would be cheaper to give your constituents a nutritional paste if all you care about is money. Would you like us to work on that?
Dr. Adrian Mallory, Chief Scientist, Space Force. If you want specifics, we are developing a new climate satellite that will provide such precise forecasts that the advance warning times for tornadoes and hurricanes will be tripled, potentially saving tens of thousands of American lives and hundreds of billions of American dollars in disaster relief.
Sounds wonderful.
It is. But what if a foreign aggressor shoots that satellite down? Not every country with a presence in space believes in good for all.
Dr. Mallory came to me recently with a project near and dear to his heart. Something that could benefit all humankind. I believe it involved rat diarrhea. And I would like him to be able to continue his experiments without fear of them being destroyed. Wouldn't you agree?
General Naird, Dr. Mallory, you may step down. Not you, General Grabiston. I have questions for you. Why did you spend $8 million to upgrade the F-22 with ostrich leather seats?
Because ostriches are feathery, like the magical Earth.